In the main event, Derrick the Black Beast Lewis adds another knockout to his historic heavyweight resume at UFC Vegas 19. The Black Beast lands a huge right-hand uppercut that quickly drops Curtis Blaydes into the canvas, and followed by another huge strike that signals the referee Herb Dean to step in and stop the fight at 1:26 seconds of the second round. That's all for your MMA news. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe.